homemade biscuits. For your ingredients, you're going to need 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 1.5 tablespoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of sugar, and 1.5 cups of heavy cream. All right, so you're going to mix all of your dry ingredients with a whisk. And I'm just waiting. And if you have kosher salt, use that. So we're going to put all these dry ingredients in the bowl. Shake, shake, shake. That's the sugar. Shake it in, shake it in. Shake, shake. Tap the side of the bowl. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. Whisk, 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 whisk. You just want to make sure all your ingredients are incorporated and they are meshing. They are becoming one. They want to marry one another. They want to be as one. Okay? So we're going to mix them. And we're going to mix them. And we're going to mix them. All right? So after you get all of that mixed in, you're going to get a wooden spoon or whatever spoon you have. I don't have a wooden spoon. So you're going to see a plastic spoon. Okay? And we're going to get our heavy cream. Slowly pour it in, and you want to lightly stir the heavy cream into your dry ingredients. Real slow. Take it easy with it. It's your baby. Take it slow. Take it slow. Okay? A little bit at a time. You want to take your time with this. You want to show a little love to all these ingredients so that hopefully these biscuits will come out right. Because this here is video proof of my first time making homemade biscuits. Okay? So I'm trying to take it easy. You don't want to go too rough with it. Take it real easy. Take it real nice. Alright? First time around. Okay. So, pour that in. Let's mix. Alright. You're going to get an area ready to work with your dough. So you want to get a nice clean area, put a little flour down, then plop that dough on top of there, like plop, plop, okay? Then you want to work with it, okay? You want to work it out, because you got a good thing, Work it out, okay? You want to try to flatten it down to 1/2 inch thickness. Try to do that carefully. That's where I went wrong with mine. It wasn't 1/2 inch all the way around this little plop of dough. I don't even know what to call it, y'all. But yeah. We doing the thing. Alright. Still take it easy. Take it easy. You don't want to go too rough with the dough. We don't want to mess nothing up here. Okay? So, I'm just working with it. Trying to get that 1/2 inch together. Alright. Then you get your cookie cutter. Pro tip. Whatever you use to cut your biscuits, put flour on it. Like fresh flour out of the bag or the container, and then use it to actually cut the dough. I ended up doing that and it helped a whole lot, because right here when I didn't use the flour on the rim of that mason jar, it was hard for me to get good pretty shapes, you know. See how it's sticking all along today? You don't want that. You don't want that. What you want to do is get you some flour and dust it on that, the rim of your jar or the, what that thing called? Cookie cutter? All right. So here we are with our cutout biscuits. They're not perfect, but baby, they look decent. They're looking decent. All right. You want to put all these biscuits on a prepped cookie sheet or whatever you have to use to bake. You will bake it at 400 degrees for 12 to 15 minutes. And boom, you put these biscuits with something tasty. Alright? Thank y'all for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos here at Jerry Lee's Cafe Cooking. Love y'all. See y'all in the next one. Peace.